You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
What are you babbling about?
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Still recharging.
What is that? I'll have to pay attention.
I miss searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some dusty old tapestry.
Enter the aqueduct! Lord Belial demands your blood!
smiles on you.
I can open this gate for you.
Emperor Hakan.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Belial's assumed identity. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, we need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
How are you able to appear before
us? I keep a close watch, I don't have...
There is a foul stench in the air. We have a fight ahead of us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldeum is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
Do you believe that?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
Thank you. Don't pull that lever.
That's one lever down.
Knowing our luck, this lever should be very...
We must stop her for our master!
Belial must really want you.
Crusaders swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believed that they would be the one to end the crusade by finding and cleansing the corruption. They believed the search ennobled them, that the discipline of their life and journey was the true goal. The crusader was meant to find meat.
That passage should lead to the desolate sands.
Secret door hidden behind a waterfall. How imaginative.
You would do better?
You shall see when we get to my archives.